Smith. A lot of yields, but is that actually contribute anything? No, that's just public happiness. I can actually do. Nottingham Castle is about to open ours maximum of 2. I really need the economic structures though. That's what I need. Of putting buildings together. It's useful, but not that useful. Looking camp. Yeah, useful, but season I'll be moving some of these troops out of here. Not too many at once. Then I'll send them all the way back to the king. Oh no, king's in Nottingham. Then I can use them to form at least the core of an army to join the crusade. But that's going to be incurring a lot of extra costs. To bankruptcy. Costing me now. Yeah. 400 per noble. That's a lot of money. So I'm taking between 100 and 200 per noble. There's a wealth tax as well. And the Pope is taking 400 per noble until the king joins the crusade. It's a lot of money.
I must show your people the truth, Lord. I must!
So would an assassin. Religious unrest. That's because I don't have upkeep is 80 florins. That's worth getting. Because with a priest in the town, they're less likely to have problems with religious unrest because of a heretic. I can't get there, but I can there. Okay, I think that's about which I can do. Now, anyway, So how many turns do I still have? I've got 7 more turns. I'm not falling for that one again. I'm not going to go into bankruptcy. Robert de Normandy. That is... It's a shame you can't actually sort of check the character that it's referring to. Oh, hold on a second, maybe you can. Lord Robert, yeah, that's him. Robert de Normandy. Arabella Pulford. I hope I'm not going to go into the red because of this. No, I can't afford it. That's all there is to it. I cannot afford it. Good grief. Where are these heretics popping up from? actually retrained. They should have some decent mail armor, I think. What about the Normandy? Don't tell me I've just got another massive debt. He's an active builder. Ah, he's only 14. Well, hang on a minute, he's only 14, he's got a wife. What's going on there? Oh no, well, he hasn't, has he? Oh,
my liege.
I said no then, isn't it? It's a very good reason to say no. So I'll move him down to the capital to be educated. Of nobles. What about the Normandy? Coming of age. Indeed, owns one of the states plus 100 peasant income each financial period. Edward Malpas, bishop plus 1 piety, and Richard Normandy, tutor plus 1 piety, 5% bonus on all trade income. The ability to build anything economic yet. Building light scale, partial light mill. No, there's. I know it's required, but it's not absolutely urgent, what I did is to refill the coffers. That's urgent. It should give me an increase. Once that's finished, I think a logging camp would be a good idea. So I'll kill those. Okay, so. Wow. 130%. All the rest is only.
My lord.
I'm gonna leave two. I'm definitely gonna take the melees. I'll leave the other two in place for now. I'll take the cavalry archers back to be retrained.
Your will, sire.
And I'll take those. Hopefully. Just take a little step out. So what is it now? It's still 125. So I could
my lord.
Take the other unit.
Yes, sire! Merging armies, my lord.
So what is it now? 120%. So something tells me I can probably take all of them and he'd be, still be able to control the settlement.
Joining forces, my lord.
course, in the castle you can't modify the tax rate. Okay, 115%. That's not bad.
Orders.
Oh. Oh, he has the supply train. Excellent.
We can't do it, sire.
We can't do
your
what?
Will, sire.
We can't walk.
By your command. We have marched our limit today, sire.
That 5,000 for fort. Oh. It's a nice wad of change. For a few stones. No, there's no economic value in. Diplomat, merchant, yeah, but it's not for recruitment yet. Company pull at maximum with 2 melees, so I could get 2 melees in one turn, as long with 1 mounted sergeant. So. Very powerful units. Wait, if I was really brave, I would change this castle into a town. Because economically, it can really sort of boom. But unfortunately, I don't trust the Frankish kingdoms. I don't think that's a sign of weakness and try to capture it. Right, where's my diplomat? Kingdom of Aragon. Oh, I hope you haven't gone my way.
Yes, my lord.
Well, right. Aragonese. Oh, he's a merchant. Damn.
As you wish. Stopping here, sire.
Okay. Let's just concentrate on this little bloke here. King of Castile-Leon is dead. The death of the late King of Spain, his heirs succeeded to the throne. The other royal houses not willing to take to find fear or comfort in this knowledge. Oh yeah, one of those died before, not too long ago.
Sire. Yes, sire.
There we go.
Approaching their dignitary, sire.
So I thought I contacted these before.
You have a proposition for our people? I see no problem here. It is agreed.
Excellent, that's more trade.
Goodbye. It has been a pleasure.
Okay, now I can go. Wow. Okay. Now I can go back. Where I was before. See, all these castles should actually belong to the Holy Roman Empire. Well, apart from the French ones, obviously, but.
Without question, sire.
Let's see how this French siege goes.
I shall continue tomorrow, sire.
Burgundians. It's Burgundy. Is it Burgundy? Yeah, Burgundy. Relations improved. Algon, very good. And missions are yeah. Spear militia. Grief. What more of those? I don't really need any. Oh, well, yeah, actually, I might do. Mission improved. The Papal States. Perfect. Another priest. I'm gonna send him. Chapel in Nottingham Castle. 13 supplies purchased. He can just pay for that with his own money. Plus one loyalty, plus one to general's hit points. Henry of Worcester. Worcestre. I think you mean Worcester. Never mind. It's an ER, not an RE. Well, 12,112 in the coffers now. Nice. Touch and go for a moment there.
Sire.
Oh, successfully dug my economy out of the red.
As you wish.
Right, off you go. How many units the king actually needs.
My lord.
Look at that. Next is partial heavy mail. So you got armor of 2 though. Oh, what am I doing?
Your will, sire.
No, I'm off to Luna. Now keep these two in reserve.
Sire.
Send
my
these
lord.
Two up to
as you wish.
King. No, the thing is, once Yorka's finished upgrading, I should have some economic buildings to actually build again. So. Wages on the list. Okay, so, York requires the services of a priest. Train the millers, archer, and the spear militia. That's very tempting. Chapel. So I'll build a chapel. That could become a priest rather than. But I won't. I'm gonna send. My god, I've got two of them now. What's going on? What on earth is going on here? You're cheating. I thought I'd recruited a priest here. Quite clearly haven't. Really pushing it with the heretics, trying to. Good grief. What on earth? Why is Robert de Normandy the governor? He's only 14. Oh, good grief. No wonder I've been problems. It's not even suitable. Well, I'm saying that, he maybe is. But he's got more piety than Stephen Dubois. Rental ties, crusade tax. Yeah, it's 400 for each one. Tax collected 100, tax paid. Oh my god, why send these into the red? Order Scottish tax. No, 3,100, so no, I'm not sending them into the red at all. What's this one's piety? Only 3. What's theirs?
Don't worry. Once I convert you, you'll thank me.
3.
Why do you serve the church?
Oh,
only my
grace.
Faith leads to life everlasting.
Right, let's build a brothel. Because when you go up to the next level from the brothel, you get an assassin. Bloody hell. This game's trying to beat me. Not important as much as the priest is. So, defender of the faith plus 3 piety. Does that not sort of count for anything? Okay, I've got another one here. There's only two. There's no more religious buildings to put together. Chapel. It's only a wooden castle. Okay, once that spear militia. Once that's finished retraining, we can move the king with the army out and join the crusade. Takes a lot of money, but it saves you money in the long run. And keep the Scottish tax going, so that should help. They're trying really hard to bribe the governor of York. They should be trying to bribe those rebels in the settlement just near the border, not York. I could take that settlement. It's only got a small garrison. If you have any rebels, they're not Scots, so I won't get my knuckles smacked for attacking a Catholic nation by the Pope. New mission. Farms also are very gates, and we know very little of them. The council suggests you send an emissary to this faction and initiate diplomatic relations. Sicily. Sicily in five turns. You didn't realise Sicily is basically an island, which means that you couldn't get there. Christ. You're making it easy, don't you? You know, give me a break. Well, you've got two heretics near our capital. Isn't that just brilliant? Wow. I think my coffers are full. Denmark improved. Castilian and the Moors were declared cease hostilities. I've got plus one piety. Remember Das Camp. Edward Swinford. And Lionel of Winchester. So that's London ready to be upgraded. Can we take a look? So I've actually got just under it's about 800 more in the coffers compared to that figure there. So there's something probably in here. Scottish has gone back up by another 1,000. So that would be I'm just trying to figure out whether that actually being a loss, making a loss if it wasn't for the Scottish tax. If it's 4,000 then yes, we're making just a tiny little bit of a gain, not a loss, because I've also spent some money as well. But I'll keep the Scottish tax on because the nobles seem to be rather greedy. I don't see why the ordinary people should bear the brunt of their conflicts. Grain exchange be finished in 2 more seasons. I do need to take Dublin. That's going to be one hell of a battle. I like to fill the coffers up first again. They don't want religious unrest to last too long. So we'll get rid of that for the time being, and we need 4 turns and cost 3,600. Then we can upgrade and build the upgrades for the market. Though I do actually need the brothel. Because I need the spy, I need the next version of the brothel in order to get the assassin. Oh, I've got Rebel Navy.
Can you not tell friend from foe?
No, I can't. I'm blind.
Fleet ready, sire.
Bye.
And the grapples and prepare to board.
That's the only thing about this. I wish, instead of moving on to fantasy with Warhammer, they could have done Medieval 3. They said there wasn't going to be the Medieval 3, but you never say never. And introduce the same naval sort of battles that you can get in Empire football from Empire onwards. Rather than all of this automatically resolve the battle.
Victory on the high seas, sire!
Well, of course. I think I was going to flipping lose that, did you?
Set sail!
Where is he?
Fleet ready, sire!
Oh, mate. Right. Hang on a minute.
Your will, sire.
Where's the army?
Aye, sire.
Now click on the port.
Ship's ready.
I've got an army on board. How on earth did I manage to do that? Oh, why? Why would I do that?
Aye, sire.
Weird. No matter. Whatever. Just the one.